An annular solar eclipse happens when the moon covers the sun's center, leaving the sun's visible outer edges to form a ring of fire or annulus around the moon. So let's jump into the video to see about annular solar eclipse 2020. We publish good content videos every day. If you're not subscribed to the channel, since don't forget to tap the subscribe button below, otherwise I will hypnotize you. An annular solar eclipse occurs when the moon is too far away from the earth to completely cover the sun, resulting in a ring of light around the darkened moon. NASA explained an annular eclipse happens when the moon is farthest from earth. Because the moon is farthest away from earth, it seems smaller and does not block the entire view of the sun. The video was filmed from Western Australia during the annular solar eclipse of May 2013. NASA explained, in the early morning of 2013, May 10, from Western Australia, the moon was between the earth and the rising sun. At times, it would be hard for the ununiformed to understand what was happening. In an annular eclipse, the moon is too far from the earth to block the entire sun, and at most leaves a ring of fire where sunlight pours out around every edge of the moon. What is an annular solar eclipse? Annular solar eclipse occurs when the moon is too far away from the earth to completely cover the sun. This results in a ring of light around the darkened moon. The moon's shadow is not big enough to engulf the entire planet, so the shadow is always limited to a certain area. This area changes during the eclipse because the moon and the earth are in a constant motion. Earth continuously rotates around its axis while it orbits the sun, and the moon orbits earth. Solar eclipses are only visible from within the area where the shadow falls, and the closer you are to the center of the shadow's path, the bigger the eclipse looks. Annular means ring-shaped. The name annular comes from the Latin word for ring, annulus. These eclipses are named for the darkest or maximum point, even if it only lasts less than a second. If the characteristic ring of fire is visible from even just one location, the whole eclipse is called an annular solar eclipse. Moon is far from Earth. Throughout every lunar month, the distance between our planet and the moon varies because the shape of the moon's orbit around the Earth is elliptical rather than circular. The reason we can see the glowing outer edge of the sun at the maximum point of an annular eclipse is that it happens while the moon is near its farthest point from Earth, called apogee, when the moon is smaller than the sun when viewed from Earth. Stages of an annular solar eclipse. There are 5 distinct stages of an annular solar eclipse. First contact. Partial eclipse begins. The moon's silhouette starts becoming visible in front of the sun's disk. The sun looks as if a bite has been taken from it. Second contact. Full eclipse or annularity starts. The ring of fire appears for a few seconds just as the annularity begins. Bailey's beads, which looks like beads of light, can sometimes be seen at the edge of the sun. Moons, which look like beads of light, can sometimes be seen at the edge of the moon's silhouette. Maximum eclipse. The moon covers the center of the sun's disk. Third contact. Annularity ends. The moon starts moving away from the disk of the sun. Once again, Bailey's beads may be visible along the moon's leading edge. Fourth contact. Partial eclipse ends. The moon stops overlapping the sun's disk. The eclipse ends at this stage. How long does it last? Annular eclipses can last over 3 years in locations where annularity is visible from start to finish. The total duration of annular eclipses can be over 6 hours, but not in a single location. The annularity, when only a ring of fire is visible in the sky, can range from less than a second to over 12 minutes. If you miss this annular solar eclipse, don't worry, these are the upcoming annular solar eclipse. So I think you guys enjoy this video. Please make sure to click the like button below this video and subscribe to the channel.